Hey everybody, this is a very excited Sticky Hamster, and this is the first time that I get to play No Man's Sky. I am super duper excited, and without any further ado, let's do this. I'd like to welcome everybody that we have in twitch.tv/StickyHamsterChat. I'd also like to thank all of you on I Am Sticky Hamster channel on YouTube for watching.
Twitch.tv/StickyHamsterChat.
And I just turned off my audio on my live streamer so I can monitor chat here. Now, when I first put the game on earlier, before I was able to adjust the settings, I'm just thinking, okay, initialize screen, nothing. I have to actually push a button, see? Guys in chat, let me know if the in-game sounds are too loud. I should probably turn them down a little bit. Okay, guys in chat, see the sound is good. Okay, we're gonna leave it like that. I may need to turn it just down just a little bit for me because it's totally blasting me on the headphones. Now this says you have unredeemed items to claim them. Please use the options menu. I'm not gonna redeem those. I'm going to turn the sound down just a little bit. We're going to see how it works like that. I may need to turn shadows down because those are... You know what, Kaivana, you are brilliant. We are going to call our starting planet Planet Sticky, or maybe even Planet Sticky Hamster. The system. We're going to call the system Sticky System, and the planet Sticky Hamster, how about that? So you can name stuff as you go. Online services are active apparently, whatever that is. Journey. Okay, that's my stats controls. For right now, we're going to start out with a mouse and keyboard. And I may wind up using a controller sometimes, too. I think I have everything set the way I want it. Oh, no. Required restart for Saints take effect. I don't think so. We're not going to restart for now. We'll just see how the game looks. If it looks choppy at all. Hopefully it doesn't need to restart from the max FPS. Maybe it only needs for the anisotropic filtering. If it looks choppy when I go to turn around, then we are going to restart. We get much in the way of screen tearing there. I am going to restart it. I want to look as good as possible. Okay, you guys are seeing it as I see it. Initializing. I think I like the way it looks now, a little bit more. Okay. Reality seems to fold in on itself. One moment I can see debris. In another, a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I ever could myself. Could this be the face of creation itself? Or, in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself into my mind. Atlas. And a request. Made without words that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. I feel suffused with a warm glow of approval. I was lost, but now I'm found. The Atlas acknowledges my allegiance, and I feel certain that it will manifest. Okay, I will rename the planet. One moment. So I need an Atlas pass there for that. Okay, so that's how we farm items. Let's get the heck out of here. Oh, I see. I don't know what to do. Maybe I can hide in here. Oh, there's three of them too. Another one. Wow, these things don't like me. Okay, so, if you mess with the planet, and you mine, it makes these entities called the Sentinels really upset. I'm probably wounded, but alive. Can I do anything here? Plasma launcher companion unit. User observe an increased destructive area upon ignition. User advised stand a distance from a targeted landmass to avoid damage to personal appendages. Operates automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory. You need zinc, iron, and chrysolite. Yeah, they hurt me. Go to my exosuit and see if I can do anything there. Stamina? Toxic protection. Falling. I don't know what to do. Hi, Kings. I am brand new. Guys, here's one rule that I want to have for this. Please give me the right to fail. If I get to a point where I'm completely stuck and I want help, I promise you I will ask for it. I desperately and deeply like to chat and interact with you guys in chat, but don't give me any hints, okay? Because I think part of the coolness is going to be seeing me die sometimes. Is it saying that I need... It looks like I need to gather more, so... I'm getting some resources from the Sentinel drones. Okay, are more coming? Teleport items from your exosuit to your starship at any time. Press X in your inventory. I'm guessing I need to gather some more stuff. Okay, I'm gonna gather some more iron here. I'm gonna need some carbon. Let me blast a plant, see if that gives me carbon. Oh, we found something here. Grenade propulsion plasma launcher. Unit, okay.
Technology repaired. Life support power low.
A bolt caster. A neutrino module. Grenade intensity sigma. Here's some carbon. Okay, we can repair our scanner. See it activate local scan.
Toxic protection 40.
We're gonna need something called micro density fabric. I need to make an Atlas pass, whatever that is. There's a sentinel over there. Jetpack, I'm gonna need more to get some more energy. I'm gonna explore this cave a bit too. $25 more iron to craft a carite sheet. I want to move something on the screen so it doesn't. One moment. Take this, move this puppy over here. That way it doesn't block anything in the lower left there. How's that? Windows key. Don't use Alt-Tab, I found. I seem to be more successful by doing that. I need to fix my suit for protection for toxic. Oh, well. I wish I could turn off that you have unredeemed items thing on my screen. Okay, Karite sheet. How do I craft them? Hey guys. Maybe I can improve my mining beam at this point. I don't know how to make the Karite sheets. Well, let's see if I can do anything over here. Neutrino module. Nothing happens when I click those. Okay, I'm gonna try to find some energy and recharge my life support then. Looks like when you get in and out of the ship, it saves your restore point. Apparently that's nothing. Yep, craft territe sheets. I'm also looking for some energy. I'm going to go towards these question marks and see what I find as well. This is carbon? Okay. By the way, I've had some people put down the graphics when I was watching people's pre-reviews from the PlayStation 4. Personally, I think it's gorgeous. There's plutonium. Zinc, titanium, or shielding shard. Exosuit, life support. Technology recharge. When the I set it up for every 49 minutes, the bot will let us know. Okay, that's an Atlas Pass. I don't know what Atlas Passes are yet, but we'll figure it out. Gangra. It's some sort of allele something. Yep, I won an Atlas Pass. I've got to find one. Oh, wow, what's that? Found a little camp or something here. And a power canister. Fascination bead. Okay, apparently that's some sort of save point. What is this? Beam forces Sigma, you use your drill quicker. Element extracts some crystals, rocky outcrops, plant type vegetation operates automatically once constructed. So I'm gonna need Herdium. The giveaway is already going on, guys. Just type how many tickets you'd like to buy in chat. When the timer runs out, it'll run the first giveaway. We're gonna rename this. We're gonna call it squealing. This is a squealing quad weasel. And remember, we named our planets before, but for some reason it didn't save. So we're gonna name the system Sticky. Oh wow, like they give me some sort of in-game money system. So these are two different species apparently. Oh, here's some energy. Nice. Got some plutonium. Hey, Skyke, how you doing, man? Skyke just won? Let me go ahead and check and see. There's 12 minutes and 44 seconds in that first giveaway. And each time we get to the end of a raffle, we're going to set the next YouTube video up. We're doing some celebratory giveaways here. Games are sponsored by Hofercamp Jonathan today. If anybody else would like to give away games, let me know. Can't sleep. What time is it right now in Australia, in your part of Australia? Um, Benevolent, you earn points by watching the stream, by just being here. Okay. Inventory is currently full, so let me go ahead and use some of that stuff. What am I going to need here? Zinc, titanium, shielding shard. I'm gonna take this to my ship, I think. What I currently have, because my inventory apparently is full. I have learned the Korvac's word for rare. Hi Zero, how you doing, man? Toxic protection. Well, I gotta find some zinc titanium and shielding charges. Oh, look at that one. It's like a little walking goldfish or something, man. I ain't gonna hurt you, little dude. By the way, I better get back to that ship soon. I'll be dead soon or taking damage. I hope when I get to my ship, that I can recharge for my ship. Okay, am I healing up at all? Okay, when you get in your ship, my toxicity is going down a little bit, so that's good. I recently reinstalled DeepBot and resubscribed, and I need to update those points. Transfer items between your starship and exosuit inventory. Am I going to have to discard some things? I'd like to transfer it to my ship if I can. Oh, here we go. I can create a new tech. What is this? Install technology? Multi-tool. I can do this. Energy projectile weapon or binding beam. Okay. Check. Okay. Okay. We changed our multi-tool a little bit. What's wrong, Kings? You got hurt in football? Now, by football, do you mean what us Americans call soccer, or do you mean what us Americans call football? The rest of the world plays soccer, and we call it football. The rest of the world calls it football, we call it soccer. And probably the rest of the world is right, just like how the rest of the world is on metrics and we're not. A weird red marking on your shoulder? Stamina Enhancement Sigma User is able to run for extended periods. System incorporates a painless spinal puncture, epidural tap insertion, and bodily chemical distribution procedure. Lactic acid buildup in user's body is neutralized during periods of heightened activity. I don't think I can do any of these yet. Nope. And the multi-tool is full right now. So, I think when I fire my multi-tool now, it's going to do like a little blast. Okay. By the way, I really wish that we could watch more decent... soccer in the United States on TV, because one of the things I like about soccer is the continuous action. And I'm not that much watching TV, but you know what I think would help the United States a lot in terms of popularity of soccer? Is if we would just get close to winning the World Cup just one time. You know? Okay, now this thing is lit up. Let's see what this is over here. This might be something that I need. I wonder why it's lit up. Okay, this is emerald. I think I have to... I wonder how you switch between... I wonder how you switch between the mining beam and the gun. Options? Check the options. By the way, I'm not going to redeem the bonus content because right now somebody said that the ship is bugged and you can lose it. So I'm not going to mess with it. So right click for mining, okay. Nothing happens when I right click. Only when I left click. Okay. I'm really in trouble. Zinc, titanium, or shielding charge?
Protection falling.
I've got to let my tox protection go up here. Craft Karite Sheet in inventory. Press tab. Karite Sheet. Here I cheat. I don't know how to craft them, though. Okay, is the ship full? Okay. Exosuit inventory, starship inventory. E-craft product. Karite sheet. There we go. Okay, I need two more iron. Okay, we're coming along. I'm slowly figuring it out. Does anybody know how I can switch between my bolt caster and my mining laser? That's a direct question. Usually I'm not asking for help, but how do I switch between those two? Did anybody win the raffle earlier? I didn't notice when it ended. But everybody out there, what I want to do is stand up and take a quick break. I have to right-click with the gun out. Okay, I'll do that in just a moment. Guys, when we get back, we'll start up another raffle. And I want to thank you guys on YouTube for watching. I know it's a rocky start. We got it configured, though. And I'm learning how to play No Man's Sky. I didn't watch any type of hints. I glanced at a couple Twitch streams of it very quickly. I didn't want to spoil any of the game for me. And also, everybody on chat, if I ask like a direct question on like how to do something, feel free to help me out. But otherwise, please don't give me hints. Please let me stumble around and learn. The discovery for me is a big deal. So absolutely no spoilers, please. But I do appreciate each and every one of you guys here very much. So let me go ahead and end this video and put up the BRB message. And you guys on YouTube, that's the end of episode one. We're going to be making lots and lots and lots of episodes of this. Stay with us.